Okay, so I went ahead and released part one of the DTHQ crew finale. And so if you want to go catch me over there, it's up now, so go check it out. I'm going to delete it after the full thing is out because I still got to make the promotional artwork and stuff like that. So, bye, it's only part one. And trust me, you're going to be asking a lot of questions by the end of this episode.